हेलो, वेलकम टू टुडेज इंस्टा लाइव सीरीज। दिस इज डॉक्टर एम के शिवानी। वी आर हैविंग 109 हेल्थ हैक्स टू हैव अ सुपर हेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल। हूएवर आर जॉइन माय इंस्टा लाइव, वेलकम टू टुडेज शो। एंड हु आर जॉइनिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, अ स्पेशल वेलकम टू न्यू जॉइनीज। मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर एम के शिवानी, आई एम अ मेडिकल प्रोफेशनल, सीरियल एंटरप्रेनर एंड पैशनेट 3P लाइफस्टाइल कोच, where my mission is to help, inspire and guide individuals to have a super happy and super healthy lifestyle. In today's show, I'm going to talk about green smoothie. If you want to increase your metabolism, digestion, and if you are looking for a little weight loss, and if you are not having a major weight loss program with you, but still if you have little 1 to 2 kg fat on your belly, and have you heard about green smoothie? Till that, I just was having a thought that to have a green smoothie. But when I had my first green smoothie, it was not tasting. So in this today's video, I'm going to talk that secret recipe to shed your belly fat, one great green smoothie recipe. And secondly, if you are a beginner, these 5 tips how can you make your green smoothies more tastier, more natural, more better, and to get great results in the weight loss and metabolism. So green smoothie is a very different concept to increase your early morning. It is especially for the woman if you are over 40 and you have to prepare so much of different breakfast for the teenagers and bachchon ke liye alag karna padta hai, agar senior citizens hai unke liye alag karna padta hai, and adult ke liye alag karna padta hai, and you are the last one ki aapka breakfast sabse piche hota hai, wo bhi reh gaya to specially aapka favorite breakfast nahi hota hai, and you tend up to eat something whatever is available or maybe some stale things most of the time. So green smoothie is the best one if you are looking for a better metabolism, quick one, and to reduce that belly fat. See, this is the recipe. First is ghar mein palak hota hi hai, you just take little spinach, usme grapefruit dal do ya orange dal do. Best is green tea bhi dal do usme. Celery rakho ghar mein, celery dal sakte hain. Pineapple rakho ghar mein, pineapple, avocado if available because it is a good fat, and उसमें थोड़ा सा नमक और पेपर डाल के दिस एंजॉय द ग्रीन स्मूदी. दिस इज द वन व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड दिस ग्रीन स्मूदी टू रिड्यूस यूअर बेली फैट. एंड जस्ट 1-2 kg वेट कम करना है आपको, मेटाबॉलिज्म अच्छा करना है, एंड इफ यू आर वुमन ओवर 40 यू आर जस्ट कॉम्प्रोमाइजिंग यूर ब्रेकफास्ट बिकॉज देर आर 2-3 टाइप्स ऑफ ब्रेकफास्ट इन द हाउस. सो दिस इज अ ग्रीन स्मूदी. बट इफ यू आर अ बिगिनर एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू ट्राई अ ग्रीन स्मूदी कंसेप्ट इन द मॉर्निंग फॉर द ब्रेकफास्ट, हियर आर द टिप्स. फर्स्ट यू गो विद द लाइटर ग्रीन्स. Any lighter greens, you take spinach or you can take different green vegetables available in the supermarket, all English ones you can take. You can take little spinach and coriander. Then you add one fruit. So which fruit you can add is, you can add frozen banana or mango whenever it is available now. And then you can add lemon juice to it. Also, you add a good fat, that is, I told you, avocado and banana. Greens add karna hai and take one fruit. So 60% of the fruit and 40% of the vegetables. So I keep on trying different veggies. Today I made, I added spinach and coriander as a green vegetable. And then for fruits, I added little of pineapple. I added I had this little kiwi also and banana. उसमें डेट्स भी डाल सकते हैं. और उसमें कौन सा गुड फैट के लिए, अगर आपके पास एवोकाडो और मैंगो नहीं है तो आप कोकोनट मिल्क डाल सकते हैं, थोड़ा कोकोनट डाल सकते हैं, चिया सीड्स डाल सकते हैं उसमें, चिया सीड डाल सकते हैं, और आलमंड मिल्क है वो डाल सकते हैं, कभी कभी दही डाल सकते हैं. सो बेसिकली 60% ऑफ द फ्रूट, टेक 1 or 2 फ्रूट्स, बेसिकली बनाना और एवोकाडो और ऑरेंज, ग्रेपफ्रूट, जो भी आपके पास अवेलेबल है वो ले सकते हैं, ड्रैगन फ्रूट. एक यू टेक 1 or 2 फ्रूट्स एंड देन टेक वेजिटेबल. वेजिटेबल्स में स्पिनैच इज द बेस्ट. एड स्पिनैच, कोरिएंडर टू इट, एड लेमन, मिंट भी ऐड कर सकते हैं, एंड फॉर गुड फैट व्हेन एवोकाडो मैंगो इज नॉट अवेलेबल यू कैन ऐड दही भी ऐड कर सकते हैं उसमें, और चिया सीड्स डाल सकते हैं, आलमंड मिल्क है तो आलमंड मिल्क डाल सकते हैं उसमें, आलमंड्स, एनी सनफ्लावर सीड्स एंड डेट्स ऐड कर सकते हैं. सो बेसिकली इट इज ऑल मिक्स टूगेदर, दैट इज 60% ऑफ द फ्रूट्स एंड 40% ऑफ द वेजिटेबल. एड दिस एज पर टेस्ट यू कैन ऐड गुड फैट्स. And most importantly, you can make as a protein smoothie also. So additionally, you can add your all plant protein powder. So it is like full meal breakfast for me because it contains all plant protein. It contains vitamins and minerals which is available in the fruits and vegetables. And for digestion, I add lemon, ginger, mint, coriander. So with that, this is a green smoothie. Just try the green smoothie and it will make you full with lot of energy. It will increase your metabolism and it will shed your belly fat. This is one tip in the weight loss. There are many tips, and if you have to reduce more than 5 kg of weight loss, I highly recommend you go for a planned weight loss program without disturbing your schedule and without exercise also, because women have got lot of responsibilities and they cannot go for exercises. So you better go for a weight maintenance program, and if you are interested you can contact me. But green smoothie is a very good if you want to lose 1 or 2 kg, you want to maintain your weight, and if you want to increase your metabolism. And this is a quick hack when too many people are around and you are compromising your breakfast. This is your full breakfast with protein, fruits, vegetable and good fat, keeping you full, keeping your metabolism good and giving you energy at the same time. So see you, stay tuned tomorrow for that, for Insta Live tomorrow at 3 p.m. I'm going to cover up how to reduce your bloating tummy problem. Bloating hota hai na, bloating stomach problem. 8 tips to overcome this bloating tummy problem and digestion problem. So till then, signing off, Dr. M.K. Shivani. Have a great day ahead.